Nintendo of America president says company is aware of past mistakes and won't repeat with an X. Don't play with me, Reggie Fils-Aimé. Don't play with me. What is going on, YouTubers? Fomincho here, back at it once again. Of course, talking about the Nintendo NX once again. It is 1:32 a.m. My friend Matthew, Phenom Sage, you know him here on this channel, shared this article from My Nintendo News earlier when I was at work. Unfortunately, of course, I couldn't make a video then, but now I can. It's time to talk about it. We have an interview done by A-List Daily. They were talking to, of course, Nintendo of America president Reggie Fils-Aimé. Reggie Fils-Aimé, you all know this guy. He's a meme lord by now. I mean, this guy's amazing. And anyway, they were talking about the future of Nintendo, and of course, the Nintendo NX came up. I mean, obviously, that was A-List Daily's intention. And Reggie Fils-Aimé, he had some interesting things to say here, so I'm going to read off this quote here and then give my thoughts on it, but this is kind of interesting. Listen carefully now. Okay, here we are. One of the things that we have to do better when we launch the NX, we have to do a better job communicating the positioning for the product. We have to do a better job helping people to understand the uniqueness and what that means for the game playing experience. And we have to do a better job from the software planning standpoint to have that continuous beat of great new games that are motivating more and more people to pick up the hardware and motivating more and more people to pick up the software. Those are the critical lessons, and as I verbalize them, there are very traditional lessons within the industry. You have to make sure people understand the concept. You have to make sure you've got a great library of games. And when you do that, you tend to do well. Now, obviously this is something that a president of Nintendo would say. I mean, anyone would say something like this. It's pretty, yeah, you get it. We get it. But there's some interesting things here that I kind of caught on. First things first, when he says that you have to have people understanding the uniqueness of the console and what that means for the game playing experience, that tells me right off the bat that this is going to be a very, I don't want to say gimmicky, I mean that's kind of an unfair word there. It's going to be a very unique console. I'm just going to use the word that Reggie used. It's going to be different, and I think that is definitely going on the side of what Eurogamer has been showing up and all these crazy patents that have been releasing lately, leaking lately, talking about it being a hybrid console, talking about it having detachable controllers. I think that this is reinforcing that idea. I think that this is definitely going to be a different console, and I think that Nintendo is really going to focus on letting it make sense to the general audience and the general gamers. I think that is very important because if you remember, I mean, me myself, when I first saw the Wii U, I wasn't really sure what it was. Really wasn't. I wasn't sure if it was a new controller or they just really failed on showing off what the thing actually was during that E3 press conference. And I think that Nintendo really is planning on fixing that with the reveal of the NX and when they actually launch this thing. I mean, marketing is going to be very important. And obviously, Reggie knows this. The entire company at Nintendo knows this. This is one of the main reasons why the Wii U was dead on arrival, is because of the failed marketing, because of the failed reveal, and a poor games lineup. And that's also something that Reggie mentions in this quote as well. He mentions that we need a great lineup of software. And again, I think that's something that Nintendo is definitely going to be fixing. I mean, I keep mentioning the Wii U, and it's just bad. It's a terrible lineup of games, that terrible launch window. I remember when I got my Wii U, I had nothing to play. I had Mario Kart 8, and that's it. That's all I was playing. I wasn't playing anything else because there was only a few games out at the time. And most of them weren't even that interesting to me. So hopefully, what Reggie Fils-Aimé is saying here is the truth. Hopefully we can get some good software. I mean, we have Breath of the Wild. We know that's going to be awesome. But we need a great lineup of first and third party games. We need that. This has to work. And something else that I think that this is reinforcing is I think that when we get that reveal, please Lord, let it be soon. I think that when we get that reveal, I think we are going to see everything about this console that we need to know. Of course, they're going to show off what the controller is. How is this hybrid thing going to work? I mean, it might not be a hybrid thing. We're still not 100% for sure. Nintendo has not said anything. And a lot of people are still, you know, going down on my neck and saying, hey, like, it's practically confirmed. It is not confirmed until Nintendo says it is. I'm sorry. I like reading into these rumors. I like making videos about them. I like talking about them. But I will not believe something 100% to be true until Nintendo says it's true. And I think that when they reveal this console, they are going to show off what is 100% true, and whether that's the hybrid, you know, console idea, detachable controllers, whatever. I think they're really going to show off what this console can do, and I also think they're going to show off a huge lineup of games come launch and launch window. I think that is very important for Nintendo to do. I think Reggie Fils-Aimé realizes this. I think that all of Nintendo of America realizes this, and we'll just see how it goes. I mean, I'm holding my breath right now. I am still very excited for this console. I just want to see it already. I mean, me and my friend Matthew, we have been waiting for this reveal for so long. They have not tweeted out anything. They have not said anything about this console really yet. I mean, this really, really cryptic stuff like this. I mean, just like, oh, well, it's going to be good. It's going to be fast. It's going to be cool. Like, it's just not enough information to really grasp and get an understanding of. So hopefully we'll get that reveal soon. And I think it is going to be happening really soon. We've been getting a lot of Breath of the Wild gameplay for like no reason. Like, just randomly Nintendo's posting up just Breath of the Wild gameplay. It's strange. I don't know why. It's cool. I like seeing it. But I think we're definitely going to get some information real soon. And Nintendo's saying stuff. I mean, we are getting some information like this article in my Nintendo News. I'm going to be posting this in the description below so you guys can check it out for yourself. And also, comment down below and give me your thoughts on it. What do you think Reggie Fils-Aimé means here? Do you think it's just like regular, you know, company fodder? Or do you think there really is something behind this? Do you think that Nintendo is really going to be pushing hard on, you know, letting gamers get an understanding of this console? And do you think they're really pushing hard on a great software lineup? So yeah, comment below and let me know. Hit that like button if you enjoyed anything that I had to talk about. And of course, please be sure to subscribe for more Nintendo NX coverage. All kinds of other Nintendo news, gaming videos, anime videos, and everything in between. You can also follow me on Twitter at FumenShow1 for updates on this channel and updates on all the stuff I mentioned earlier. And also, I want to thank each and every one of you guys for subscribing. I mean, I don't have as many subscribers as most people that talk about this kind of stuff, but it really makes me happy. It really does. I mean, I have like 138 now, and just thank you. Thank you very much. I mean, you guys are the reasons why I continue to make videos, and I'm super excited for the future of this channel, and I'm just super excited to finally see the Nintendo NX. My lord, that is going to be a great day for this channel. So yeah, thank you very much for watching once again, and until next time, I will see you guys later.